wait a long time for this.
Introducing the challenger from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus. And introducing the champion from Newark, New Jersey, weighing in at 274 pounds, he is the WWE Champion.
To hold one of the biggest titles in WWE means you're one of the best in the industry.
And if you want to reach the pinnacle of sports entertainment, there's an argument to be made that you must win the WWE title.
Absolutely right. There have been legends and Hall of Famers who never won the title, but putting this on your resume moves you into a different class of competitor.
Reversal catches Sheamus there.
Whoa, what a left forearm.
Ouch. Paying it right back with a reversal.
Now trampling the opposition.
suplex.
The electric chair down for the drop.
I had that well scouted. He reverses it. A bicycle knee strike. According to Sheamus loves a methodical style. If there's one thing Sheamus can do, it's brawl. The Celtic Warrior is more than happy to oblige, going toe-to-toe with anyone and turn their body into a heavy bag. Double stop. The challenger eating up some damage.
Going to take this match as long and as far as he needs to.
And sent right into the corner. What a shot. The Celtic Warrior in bad shape here.
Yeah, Sheamus is getting beaten down.
Sheamus able to take a stand there.
A re-energized Sheamus coming right at you.
And he's just become merciless here. He'll need to maintain that aggression.
My goodness, that's insulting.
How's that for a counter?
Big forearm.
And he's able to reverse. Now we see Sheamus hard-lined to the outside. He's heading up top. Incoming.
Completely ill-advised decision. Likely going to pay for it in the rest of this match.
Oh, vicious headbutt. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
Off the barricade.
Three.
Deposited across the barricade.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Four.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Six.
Headed to the top now.
Seven.
One. The referee continues to count. May call it soon.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Uh-oh.
Two.
He slides back into the ring.
For the win to retain the championship.
One. Two.
Oh, got the shoulder up. I can't believe this match is going to continue.
How is that not three?
Stiff forearm shot. Counter from the Celtic Warrior. The hits added up a little on the champ.
Textbook scoop slam.
Oh, just scrubbing the face on a canvas. An elbow drop for added measure.
Oh, drop.
Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Yeah. And Sheamus.
See a kick out there.
Oh, saw it coming. Shoulders up before two.
You expect these pins to last much longer at this stage in the match.
Yeah. You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in.
Championship level two.
Kicks out, just kicked out.
Just barely.
the championship means. You can see the sweat drip out of the challenger's every pore.
And I think to get the pinfall, you have to try that maneuver one more time.
Stomp after stomp after stomp.
Double axe handle.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
This is gonna hurt.
He takes control. Strikes and kicks and punches, just battering their opponent. And Sheamus can't seem to get out of harm's way.
The power of Sheamus being suppressed.
Uh-oh, second rope.
Strategy is here, Cole.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Another one bites the dust for the champ.
A kick out. That's how much winning this title means, to give everything you've got.
I don't know how much you can have left after that, but you've got to be impressed.
You can't tell if it's anger in the eye. The fact that he hasn't finished this, or of a disbelief that is a
man, that was nasty. The title's in jeopardy here.
Like the paradigm has shifted. Somehow he kicked out.
I can't believe it. We were a second away from a new champion.
Are we close to the start of a new reign?
The unmitigated power of Sheamus was not enough to put this away. The Celtic Warrior is going to have to hit even harder to end this. Referee breaks the count.
It's up with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact.
Using his body as a weapon.
That's gotta be it.
There's two.
No, it's not over.
You gotta believe that some doubt is creeping into the champ's head.
This just might be more than what the champ bargained for.
So effective.
Big forearm.
Uh-oh.
Thunder with the championship on the line.
One, two.
Emphatic kick out from the champion.
This is insanity.
Did you expect anything less?
Seems like there's the Irish curse backbreaker.
Gonna see a new champ.
The cover.
One, two.
The champ kicks out at two.
Guys, I thought we were getting a new champion there. You might see a new champion
today. He's taking the fight to Sheamus. Look at this superhuman power.
Again.
The champion will take the title.
Wait, guys, you hear that?
Look who it is! The champion.
advantage of your opponent slowly, methodically, and painfully.
Stomping down.
Joe able to escape attack.
There's some power behind that punch. He's been placed in the corner now. Good night.
Just
punishing their opponent.
This is not going to end well.
He's one step ahead there. Oh, and a stop.
Just despicable menacing.
Just deadlifting right there. The power.
Samoa Joe ready to end this fight. One more move might just do it.